Open Roblox player. Error: failed to download or apply critical settings. Error info: HTTP error, connect fail is showing. Solution: open control panel, go to Windows Defender firewall settings, advanced settings, check the outbound rules, whether the port number 443 is blocked or not. Here port number 443 is blocked, so disable this rule. This will allow the port number 443 in your firewall. Now retry opening the Roblox player. Now Roblox player is opening without showing the error. Subscribe.